we're told as women that we have to have men with us to feel safe, you know, make sure you get walked home by someone, and to have it as all women, but in spaces that were not usually 100% safe at night time, is a really empowering feeling that I think someone has to be here to really experience, like, how empowering it actually is. Having lights aren't everything, and actually a lot about it is about education and making sure people feel safe themselves, and you know, the burden shouldn't be placed on women to protect themselves. I think it's a really important march because it's a women's only event to start with, which has a solidarity march with men, which means that it's a really safe and empowering space.
We want safe streets when we want it.
When I came to reclaim the night, something like a spark ignited, brightened my perspective and possibilities. Because it's not over. It's not over.
And yet each of us has awakened, arisen. It's amazing.
Queen, mermaid, goddess, I walked and didn't run.